Elias Pettersson's goalless in four, yes. So let's start with amazing performance.
Yeah, and despite not being able to score in four games, his body of work is incredible, and there's a variety of ways that he can score. And the thing that stands out for me most is the shot. And you look at him, and he's a buck 60, scrawny kid, but he shoots the puck as well as a Joe Sakic or a Messier on the off wing. He uses the whole ice incredibly well. This is a half slap shot. Look at the front leg and the leaning on it, almost Brett Hull-like. And then here's the full meal deal here. And this is why we had that comparison to Wayne Gretzky. If we can recall that conference final against Calgary, that's the way he does it, Kelly.
And Nick, the passing. So you think about not just a great individual, but he makes his teammates better. The Vancouver Canucks fans are familiar with this play from the Sedins. And you know, the other thing for a young player just turned 20, tape-to-tape passes. Oftentimes, those young players, the passes are in the vicinity. He knows where everybody is. This one's special. Backhand pass in front. So this is a unique player, Elliot.
You can't call him the Scarecrow because he's got brains. Here's the play against Detroit. 6 seconds left. He looks up and makes sure he has enough time to shoot. There he is. Check the scoreboard. Even doesn't break stride. Gets a good chance.
And when it comes to both ends of the ice, he's just as good, guys. How many times have we seen rookies struggle in their own zone? Not this guy. There's a comfort zone here. Watch him on Stamkos. He's not overly aggressive, yet he doesn't leave him. In fact, he knows where the play is eventually going to go, and it's an easy pickoff here to start the rush the other way. And as far as back checking goes, how about the feeling that the defense have knowing that he's watching your back?
And then maybe the thing that's grabbed all of our attention, skill. Look at this. Are you guys kidding me? This is what the game is coming to. Guys with this much talent, and it doesn't matter your size anymore, Nick. If you can thrill the fans and your teammates this way, bring everybody out of their seat. I mean, this is amazing.
He almost pulls off moves that you know are coming. It's amazing.
Right, seriously, at 20 years old, having the wherewithal to play like this, like he's a driver on that team, and you can't say that often, Elliot, about guys that age. Crazy.
You know, it's amazing. You look back at that draft, and there are teams now that will say, we had them high, but none of those teams were the four in front of Vancouver. They got a steal with the fifth overall pick.